Thank you. bit, and thank you very much for being here with us. Whilst the sort of stage management team are undergoing their first sort of transformation of the stage, I thought I'd talk for a little bit about tonight and events going forward. So this evening is a culmination of about 7 weeks of rehearsals, and for most groups that is just one lunchtime a week. And I'm always amazed by these students for what only can they be able to produce over such a short space of time. But not only that, music is just one of their many commitments. Often it is quite likely we might not see a student at every single one of those lunchtimes because they're doing rowing or hockey, or they have another session in something else, another subject, for example. So it is absolutely phenomenal what they're able to produce, and I hope you agree with me this evening when you hear what they're going to perform to you. So this is just about 7 or so weeks of rehearsals, and it's a chance for the students to show you what they've learned over the last half term or so, and also for us all to celebrate their talents and hard work. I do want to say a massive thank you to you all, because without your support, without sort of picking them up from after school rehearsals or extra rehearsals we throw in at the last minute, it wouldn't happen. So thank you very much indeed for that. The evening you're going to see a range of all of our groups really going on this evening, ranging from our larger groups such as Symphony Orchestra, our Senior Strings Orchestra, our Jazz Orchestra, our large choirs, concert band, but also those smaller ensembles as well. So ranging from our boys and girls choirs through to our flute choir and our saxophone ensemble. Several of these ensembles are student-led as well, and when we say student-led, we really do mean it. From day one, they are running the rehearsals, they are choosing the repertoire, and again, without their support, we wouldn't be able to put together a programme of variety like you're going to see this evening. So my thanks to those student leaders and to all the staff leaders as well for all their support and hard work. So you're going to see a range of different styles and pieces this evening, and ultimately we just hope you enjoy it, and we look forward very much to seeing you at a future event. And what I'll do is, I know there's a big scene change later, so I'll wait to leave the sort of future events to a speech later. Just one little thing I want to say is Friends of Borlase once again very kindly have brought all their refreshments with them, so please do enjoy those at the interval. And when you hear the sound of concert band playing beginning of the second half, that's your moment to get back to your seats. But thank you very much indeed for coming, and I hope you have a lovely evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the jazz band, we're going to play a great Miles Davis number called Milestones. We work a lot on improvisation, so when you hear some solos, you don't have to wait to the end to clap and give lots of cheers. You can do it during their solos to encourage them, but here we have the jazz band with Milestones.
Thank you.
that is the interval, and take 15 minutes, and thank you very much indeed for listening. Thank you. event. Next Thursday, we have our house drama evening, which is a combination of all the different actions that have been going on that your children will have been involved in some way. But the evening next week is the sort of finals night for the monologues and duologues to perform and for us to find out the final results of all the house drama activities. So that's next Thursday evening. Following that, we sort of have a bit of a bumper week because we have the rock show, Rocktober, which is almost now in December, which is great. I have to say, any of you who followed Paul Lazer's rock scene over the last few years will know that it really is outstanding. We've got a variety of bands across the school years, many of whom have been winning awards and producing their own EPs out there on Apple Music, Spotify, etc. And it's a wonderful chance to come and hear them in the theatre in a more relaxed setting. So that's the 30th, that's Thursday the 30th of November. So that's the following week. And then the week after that, we have a sort of two nights in a row. We have Mr. Robson's Advent concert on the Wednesday evening in the Weatherhead Room, always a really lovely traditional event. We've done it for 17 or so years. Mr. Robson will be leading that with the harpsichord. That's a lovely Christmassy Advent evening. And the Thursday night, the next night, is Strictly Come Dancing finals. So if you're part of Year 8, particularly, you might want to think about coming on to that. I don't yet know who's in the final, but I know that it's going to be an exciting evening. And last but not least, the following week, the last week of our term, is our carol services, of which we have a family carol service and an alumni one. We will be sending out information about tickets for that soon. I appreciate they are often quite tricky to get hold of. We will give you advance warning, and we look forward to hopefully seeing two church fulls on the Wednesday and Thursday evenings, the 13th and 14th of December, in All Saints. And my thanks to All Saints once again for hosting us there. So that's what half term is left, and that takes us to Christmas. And if you still want more, after Christmas we'll have a few things, including a senior musical of Jesus Christ Superstar, and a jazz night as well. So a few more things to come along. But I think on that note they've finished, so enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our first number from the great Aretha Franklin, Respect.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Africa.
stagehands led by Mr. Chislett, who, as ever, meant with me that this evening can run as smoothly as it does. So can we just give a massive hand? Secondly, a massive thank you to all the staff who supported tonight and in making tonight possible. Obviously, there are a number of staff working backstage and obviously the ones you've seen out in front of you tonight and accompanists, etc. And I just want to say thank you very much indeed to all my colleagues, in particular the colleagues from the music department. So Mr. Ross, Mr. Davey, Mr. Harker, Dr. Parsons. Just thank you very much to all of them for all their support. So could we please give the staff... schools in the country where this is not the case, and that's because of the continued support from our leadership team. And I want to, in particularly in very stretched times, I do want to say a continued thank you to all those who make those decisions to allow us to continue building the arts and allowing the arts to flourish, because we do believe that the arts are absolutely a vital part of education. And I know you will hopefully all agree with me on that, but I do want to say thank you, because it shouldn't be taken for granted. So could I just quickly thank our senior leadership team, and particularly Mr. Goodall and Ms. Walder for their continued support of the arts here.
To Mr. Mile and his Audi A3, and it's called Hit the Bricks. And when the sax is coming, you'll hear the honking of the horn.